I think that it's really important that advocates of greater equality redouble their efforts nationally and locally to try and tackle this terrible problem, because I think it makes us all poorer, and I think there's now widespread acceptance of that. And so whether it's campaigning for a higher minimum wage, a living wage, or taking action on public services, or taking action to ensure fairness in taxation, all of those things I think are an absolutely essential element of tackling inequality. I think our solutions need to be bolder and bigger. I think we should be more confident about our narrative that inequality is a problem for our society and we can tackle it. I think the Equality Trust performs a really important role in putting inequality on the political agenda, putting it on the media's agenda as well. And I think it's also important that it's now also wants to be a campaigning organisation, campaigning on the ground to tackle inequality. I'm also a great admirer of Richard Wilkinson and Kate Pickett for their book, The Spirit Level, because I think it's an incredibly important book, and I'd encourage everyone to read it.